Can y'all tell I was like feeling myself on day four? Yes, we getting there. We getting there. I'm telling y'all. Yes, skin is definitely glowing by the day. I still have a couple of, you know, areas where it's shedding. It's still dark, but we're only on day four. I told you guys, you know, day two to day five, you're definitely going to be getting some shedding. But yes, this is my skin state at the fifth day, and you'll see, you know, my little scar above my eyebrow, because like I said earlier, I freaking rushed it because it was just like peeling over my lash and I just ripped it off. So yeah, that is a scar. It will leave. Yes, that's what I said. Chemical peels is definitely serious. You are dealing with acid and it could damage your skin. So that scar definitely took like an extra week to heal. I put some Egypt magic over it and it definitely did heal and went back to my regular skin color. But yeah, chemical peels are definitely serious. But yes, this is my skin. I'm feeling it. Let me know down below in the comments if you guys are feeling it. Definitely let me know if you guys will be trying a chemical peel out. I would love to hear your story. Definitely tag me. Yes. But yes, this is the process of a chemical peel from a professional. Make sure they know what they're talking about. Definitely ask questions on whether or not they, how many, you know, African-American people that they do. Can they see a picture of, you know, African-American that looks like you? You know, get very specific. The more specific, the more comfortable you will start to feel. And you'll know there's someone out there that has the same issue. But definitely you need to ask those specific questions. Don't just, you know, oh, such and such did it, but yet they don't look like you, or they don't have the same skin problems, or they don't have the skin, they don't have the same nationality. You need to ask those questions, and I definitely ask those questions. If they don't provide me those answers, then unfortunately I will go about my business and find someone who will provide me those answers that I'm asking. I mean, you are paying for a service and you have the right to have answers to those questions. That's just like if you were dating someone and you want to get serious, and if they don't answer those certain questions, especially if they're a deal breaker, then what are you going to do? Are you going to settle and you know, deal with the risk and possibly deal with a bad outcome, or are you going to walk away and keep it moving? I know the type of female that I am. I'm going to keep it moving. I'm definitely going to keep it moving. But yeah, it's definitely ask your esthetician or dermatologist, you know, who are the people, what type of people do they treat for chemical peels? Can I see someone before and after picture of a chemical peel? So yes, this is my result. Let you guys know my journey on my skincare. Yes, girl, it's a struggle, but it's a beautiful struggle at the end of the tunnel that I'm very satisfied. I've been doing it, like I said, since 2012. That was my very first one. And